Welcome to Parkway South High Facts, and we're going to talk about Child Development 1, Child Development 2, Intro Teaching, and Student Teaching. So in Child Development 1, we, of course, really learn a lot about kids and how to play with toys and how to enhance the learning of children. So you can see we're playing with blocks, also learning how those are essential math skills. And here is some reading materials that students get to read different books and, of course, dress up. Another activity we do in Child Development 1 is we create developmental activities for children, which is wonderful. In addition to that, we learn all about prenatal development and preparing us for the electronic babies. And so those are some of our other babies that we work with.
I refuse.
So here are students getting ready for the babies and having a lot of fun carrying around the babies. In Child Development Fun, we have fun playing lots of games. In Child Development 2, we do lots of wonderful things.
Hi, I just wanted to tell you about Child Development 2. So in Child Development 2, we have a partnership with Hannah where we walk over and observe and interact with the students. We get to make really fun shirts, and then we also get to analyze the elementary students' development based upon what we've learned in class. So it's a lot of fun. You get to walk over to Hannah once or twice a week. All right, thank you.
Some years we've also partnered with Lakeside Children's Academy. And we've had kids come to our classroom and we've provided centers for them to play and enhance their learning through crafts and games and reading and coloring. And we've really enjoyed our different partnerships in the Manchester area. If you're thinking that you really would like to be a teacher, you should sign up for Intro to Teaching and Student Teaching. We have students who are our Ed Rising leaders, and we often are very active in the community by having you go out and teach at the elementary, middle, and high school. And here are a group of students who taught junior achievement at Sorrento Elementary. In personal and career development, you get to learn all about yourself and potential careers that would match your personality. You learn about different careers. You also learn about different ways to build skills to be a successful adult. We play lots of fun collaborative activities, and we also learn a lot of essential skills that you're going to need as an adult. Students who are collaborating as they arrange their career shadows. And of course, don't forget to join Rise Up and Facts Club so that you can work with this amazing team of teachers at South High.